with 8.4 seconds to go in regulation. Having trouble again inbounding. Fires to Horford underneath. Horford gets it to go. 1 point lead for Boston.
Vacate everybody out of the low post position. And look at Covington. He is left alone on an island to guard Al.
Rozier will end up with this ball, and it would probably be the chance to go one-on-one and finish the game off.
Bledsoe guarding Rozier with five fouls. He goes by a little crossover. Step back, wide open, and it's good! And Boston has the lead! Terry Rozier!
And he put Bledsoe on skates. Wow!
All right, inbound to Rozier. Rozier, right side to Brown. Three-point look, up good.
Jaylen Brown, arguably one of the most improved players.
You don't want to force him to touch. There is none.
And they get it to Corey Joseph. And Rozier. Dunks it. The Pacers.
No timeout. The ball stayed in the air. Pacers are down one. The ball stayed in the air.
Oh, my.
Yeah.